It was a really tough game there. Gilman's a great team, but I mean, we came out, we were ready to go. We prepared a lot this week, and we just had a really great game. We came out there.
Talk about what you guys talked about going into that fourth quarter and what got you guys going there.
Well, we were actually up, I think, two goals, three goals maybe, and we were just saying we got to keep patient, we got to hold the ball, we got to make sure they get as little possession as they can, and then that way we can get the ball and we can win the game.
Talk about this good start for you guys in the MIAA. You get a key win over here against Gilman.
Yeah, I mean, last year was tough because we started off bad, but this year we got it going. I think we're going to have a really good year. We got it going.
Yeah, just talk about that fourth quarter, Ryan, and just raising your – the whole team raising their level of play.
Yeah, I mean, we just came out to play. We held the ball a lot. We got a lot of possession. We just came out to play, and we did everything we could to win the game.
What's going through? You know what? It was almost like last year's championship, you know?
Yeah.
Last year's championship game a little bit, just kind of riding that emotion. What's going through you guys' mind? I mean, Gilman has got the ball last. Down, I mean, what's going through you guys' mind after that? After Gilman called that last time out when you get in that huddle?
I mean, we're trying to stay as calm as we could because we're freaking out, hopefully, that they didn't get a goal there, but we stayed focused. We didn't let them get the ball, and we won the game.
All right, great. Congratulations, Ryan.
Thank you.